life.
About that arm.
You tore my brothers apart. If they turn on each other, as the prophecy suggests, it's because of you!
Listen to me! Listen to me!
Rebecca! Look at me! Rebecca! Control yourself.
No! No!
Rebecca! Not her! No! Not her either!
Dear sweet Kermy, you're so afraid that you'll ruin her. You keep her behind glass like some breakable object. She'll grow toxic too.
Hold her.
Gentlemen, shall we?
Are we done?
Wow. Nice job.
Oh my God, please help me knee deep in the river trying to get clean.
Take
he
him.
Says wash your hands, get out the stains, but you best believe all this hell to pay. Yeah, you best believe all this hell to pay, saying...
Thank you.
take the coin.
What?
He won't stop until everyone is dead, and he will kill you too. And this. Pick up the coin. You're supposed to be dead.
I am. Interesting turn of events. I'm going to enjoy this, girl. Father.
Hello, son. I'd hoped to see your brother first, but we have some unfinished business as well.
We're getting out of here.
No, so I need my bracelet. I can use it to control him.
Stop. Go back now.
Hurt. I loved Davina too. And it would break her heart to see you like this.
Don't mention her name. If it weren't for you, she'd still be alive.
But she's not. This is an insult to her memory.
Thank you.
How poetic. Two warriors fighting side by side.
Kill them.
Damn.
Have a seat, Damon. The rest is non-negotiable. I have 400 years on you, little boy. I'll rip you from limb to limb without even blinking, and you know it. I'll be in touch.
Are you okay?
Poor show. Come on, Jess. You can do better, surely. What do you think, Elijah? This new power suits me, no?
I've pondered this. Hund and fur. You or Klaus. I had thought him. But now that I'm here, I think it should be you.
Queen and a king, caught by a one-time pawn. Thus the game comes to its inevitable end.